Why are we attracted to beautiful people? It's true that in a multitude of people, the beautiful ones will always get our attention. However, why we get so attracted to them is something we cannot explain. Well, science has an answer for us. According to a report on the Telegraph, humans are naturally biased towards pretty people, shunning the ugliest link in a group even if they are more talented. Could this be because beautiful faces have a way of improving our moods? Or do we associate beautiful people to good qualities and personalities? In this video, we will be sharing with you some reasons why we are attracted to beautiful people. If you are new here, consider subscribing so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. In a study published in Psychological Science, a journal of Association of Psychological Science, it was discovered that people see beautiful people more positively and they also see personality more accurately in pretty people than in people with average or not so good looks. According to Jeremy Biesans, who co-wrote the study with Genevieve L. Lorenzo and Lauren J. Human, all from the University of British Columbia, you do judge a book by its cover, but a beautiful book leads you to read it more closely. For this research, participants formed groups of 5 to 11. Each group had a mini cocktail party, except there were no alcohols. Every member of a group chatted with another for a maximum of 3 minutes. After each chat or conversation, each person filled a questionnaire that helped them rate who they had just finished chatting with. Certain qualities such as their physical attractiveness and personal traits like openness, conscientiousness, and the likes were being rated. It was discovered afterwards that people saw attractive conversation partners more positively and they also saw their personalities more accurately. The implication of this is that a majority of us view people who are beautiful as people with more pleasing personalities than those who are not. For instance, if Lisa is beautiful, organized, and somewhat generous, we'll most likely view her as more organized and generous than she actually is. This is one of the likely reasons we will be drawn to her and be attracted to both her beauty and personality. Another study that analyzed players that took part in a Dutch game show called Shafted equally observed something similar. Most of the participants lost money because of their attraction to beauty. The game tested each player's ability to answer certain questions. 5 contestants answered questions for cash, building up a winning prize pot in each of the games. The most successful player from each round then had to eliminate another contestant. It was noticed that these successful players opted for the best-looking contestant through the final round, rather than the one who could answer the most questions. Note, certain features such as age and sex were ignored by these contestants, further establishing the fact that physical attraction played a major role in their respective choices. According to V. Basker, a professor from University College London who took part in the study, the decisions the players made are related to the ones that we are making in everyday life. For example, in job interviews, when we decide who to work with. These decisions are often made on the basis of very little information and can be influenced by things like personal attractiveness. Adding that, we also found that the effects were stronger when people were faced with those of the opposite sex. Men were more biased towards good looks when picking women and vice versa. In a 1974 research, participants were given essays with photos attached to them. Some received an essay with a photo of an attractive woman, others an essay with a photo of an unattractive woman, without mentioning a word about the photo. Each participant were asked to rate the quality of the writing. The results showed that people assumed by default that the essays were written by the attractive women. They saw them as better written, more in-depth, and more creative. However, in the real sense, the essays were identical. According to David McRennie, author of You Are Not So Smart. When the scientist ran this same study with essays purposely written to be awful, the disparity between the ratings was magnified. As Landy and Sigal wrote, "You expect better performances from attractive people, but when they fail, you are also more likely to forgive them." In short, as Landy and Sigal pointed out, you expect more from pretty people well before you know anything else about them, and when they fall short of your expectations, you give them more of a chance to prove themselves than you do people less symmetrical or slender or muscle-bound or bosom-heavy or whatever cultural or era-appropriate norms of attractiveness are women into your perception. So, why are we so biased? Why are we attracted to beautiful people? Simple, because we are being controlled by our emotions. We somehow suspend our brain most times and assume that a beautiful book should have good content. Thank you for watching our videos. We'd like to give you another interesting video for you to enjoy next. But before then, our team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends on social media. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see two other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next. We love you.